Alright guys, it's Forza Horizon, and yeah, we're just going to get straight into this. I played the demo, and I'll say I was totally impressed with this game. Can't lie, I have played a couple of the games, so that should be barely visible. Not really perfect, just that looks just a little bit. Subtitles we want on, yes indeed, and there we go. Single player, might do multiplayer, might do a bit of multiplayer earlier on when we finished it.
Big girl, big boy, superstar DJs, here we go! Big girl, big boy, superstar DJs, here we go! Big girl, big boy, superstar DJs, here we go!
Now this was a completely stupid question, but please tell me in the comments, is it Forza Horizon or Forza Horizon? It's Horizon. No, I don't even know, to be honest. But all I know is, I love that that intro, it gets you straight into the mood. The thing with racing games, I always feel, is if they don't have good music, or music that suits it, it really makes a big, big difference to the game. And I was left thinking, Need for Speed or Forza. And I just go Forza because I know the music's good from the demo. So that shows you just simply the choices you make from a simple thing like this.
Hey guys, you're listening to Horizon Base Arena with me, Scott Tyler, on the first day of the Horizon Festival. It's already a beautiful Colorado morning here with a forecast for high energy, scattered rhythms, and plenty of thundering engines. Hey, the word here is that the reigning champ, Darius Flint, will be arriving at Horizon today. So, if you're on the roads just now, then stay out of his way, kids. He does not play well with others. This is Horizon.
Yeah, sorry if these guys don't like this view, but I like a close-up realistic sort of view when it comes to racing games. I don't like the whole 3D back view. This has to be it for the...
Oops! Turn right.
And... Okay, let's see if I can get this harder, but... I know from the demo so far, it's pretty damn hard to beat. Oh, whoa! Totally off course here. See if it eases away if I am in front of me. Let's get a powerful engine. I have to use my skills to build a bit of it. Didn't expect much. No! What the heck? That was so unfair. Ah, losing it. Totally lost it now. It seems that he actually slowed down there for me crashing. That he's teasing me.
Was right, people. Darius Flint really is approaching Horizon right now, and word is he's already racing. Typical Darius. But hey, it doesn't matter who you are or what you're driving, okay? Bring your ride and bring your friends and just get down here now, okay? It's day one of the greatest festival on earth, and we are gonna have some fun this year, yes! And wait, before more music, we have got a very special guest here with a big announcement. It's CEO of Horizon, Alice Hart. Alice, how you doing?
Hey, Scott. How are you?
I'm great. What have you got for us, Alice?
Well, this is shaping up to be Horizon's biggest year yet. The Horizon Championship starts tomorrow morning, and I have places in the heats up for grabs to the next 10 cars who arrive at the Horizon entrance.
Oh, damn, girl, that is too cool. Hey, yo, if anyone out there is still on their way, you have got a chance to make it into the Horizon heats. Come on!
Let's go. race to the festival, and I got it right. It's Forza Horizon, so look up. Right. This wasn't in the demo, that whole story bit. Sure, I'm placed left. What do I have to get? What place do I have to get? To win, because usually you have to get like a certain place or something. There's always a catch and things. It's not just a simple race. Wow. It's really good place. They're driving a flat wire, yeah, flat tire in this car. It's crazy. Once you hit a certain speed or turn a certain direction, it's hard to control. Yeah, damn it. Damn it. Oh, what the heck? It was reversing me when I was pressing forward. I don't like this car. I'm looking at the car I had at the start. I'm still really sick. I was 9 from the start, but... last place is left. Damn it. Yeah, that's bad. It's a very massive. Oh dear. I have to redo this one. Alright, something up there, come on. 400 meters. Keep left. Keep left. Alright, come on. You can do this.
In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Can I make it? So I just heard the ice jingling, like, that's the water.
Yep, we're done. Close the gate. Congratulations, you made the heats. That's an access sticker, a map, and a pass to the qualifier events. And this is so I can get in touch if I need to. You'll need to get your car checked out by a race engineer, Dak Stewart, over at the garage. I'm Alice Hart, by the way. Welcome to Horizon.
Damn, girl. Oh yeah, I like that beat. You?
Bending the rules before you learn the game. Hey, 95 VW Corrado. Used to own one myself. Of course, I looked after mine. Turn her over. Timing's off. On the bright side, this fine automobile shouldn't get you killed. And that's your pass. You'll need to come back and see me for performance upgrades to stay competitive. That's if you make it through the heats, of course.
No pressure. So we can come back to that guy if I need some competitive car updates. Yeah.
Okay, kid. The heat you're competing in is marked on your map. Set your GPS to it.
I will do so.
Okay. Now get over there and do your ride some justice.
If you say so. Right, so that means...
I forgot to say your car radio was stuck on one channel. I gave it a whack, and you can now tune to all three Horizon radio stations. Enjoy!
I gave a whack, and I... Oh, thank you. Look at it. Let's do it. So I'm to go to this festival to have big race. Use handbrake. I just want to see what I can do with it. I'll do it from up to this year. This is what I need to do.
The Horizon Heat. You'll need to finish in the top three to qualify for your first wristband. Good luck.
Right, I need to be a catch of some sort. You have to get third place to win. Of course we're going to enter that event. We'll go no walkies. Sorry, I'm just moving my mic a little bit closer there. Just in case you can't hear my voice, that would be a terrible thing. You guys would be lost without it to commentate, you know. Now I've got the house phone up here, so I hope it does not go off. Skrillex! Do you like where Skrillex is? Do you? You should be able to skip that voice, like go on the difficulty and stuff, but I'm going to stay. Medium I'm going to stay on because I quite like it. I must say, a lot of them controls is fine for me. I like it sort of. Keep it, I'm not going to mess about with anything. That'll do fine. That'll do perfect. Why not? Whoops, I was drinking. Just for fairness, my bad. I shouldn't have been slipping my face with water. Right, I'm ready. So how many of us? There's 8 of us and I need to come third, no problem. Yeah, well, get out of my way. Just like a certain thingy but you get your Top Gear, don't blame, I don't watch Top Gear. Stig is it you call it or something? I know that's what it looked like. Yeah, I'm a bit of a dodgy driver. Sorry about the people coming online, but I like notifications on sort of so I can see achievements and stuff. See what I'm actually getting from the game. And I've actually unfriended a lot of folk that I never talked to, but I would like to do some, but I've still got about 60 folk or something crazy and stupid like that. Like seriously, how you ever talk to 60 folk? I'd like to narrow it down to maybe 40 or 30, but yeah, it's gonna be tough. I see it. Let go of the throttles. No need for the brake. This is no problem, this is just easy. I should have gone for hard. But I wasn't sure of this car because I'm a little bit dodgy with the driving in this car. It's not really the same as them fast ones. You need to be a bit more careful with your turns and stuff. It can lose its way very quickly, as you can see. Yeah, maybe, yeah, let's see. Come on, I have to come first. I was about to say, that age is going to catch up with me now. Right, we'll continue. No point retrying that. I beat them all. Amazing. An R achievement. Nice. Darcy Finch. That doesn't look. I like that. I love. That's the Doris Lion.
Yellow events start tomorrow morning, but I've got a showcase event later that I want you to take part in. Get over to Red Rock. The crowd's waiting.
Well, the crowd's waiting. I better get my ass over there.
Great. See you there.
Will do. Let's boom, boom, boom. The showcase event, right, hoodie. So there's some race on tomorrow, but I really want to try the dirt one. You have to go as fast as you can.
You see one, drive past it as fast as you can. We'll save your fastest speed at each one.
Wow. 58 miles per hour. There's like three of them that are using that, and they're like, I don't know. Maybe that was the last one or something there. But I love sort of maps. It's dusty, bumpy, snowy, icy. Gosh, I just love them sort of maps. Like, wee country roads and stuff like that there. I love doing class stuff like that there. You need to have a good flipping car to do it, and I sort of just do it for a bit more crack. Oop, there we go. Me looking at something else when I shouldn't be. Then go to this event, and I wonder if it's going to be more than 8 people this time. Because I wanted to like take on like just a bunch of people and just for like flipping ripping ass. That's basically, yeah, that's a good definition of it, ripping ass, wow. And here we go, we can sign up here. Sign me up!
Showcase events are all about entertaining the crowd. But if you need an extra incentive, the sponsor will throw in the car if you win. Nice work if you can get it, huh?
Mustang versus Mustang. This I won't promise them anything good with because this wasn't the demo. And yeah. I didn't do too well, but I'll say that anyway. Number of victories is 1. Speed traps triggered 1 of 22. So there's 22. Didn't get a foot in there. That must have been the last one I was at, because there's usually like 3, and then.
You and the pilot have to pass through the checkpoint in order, and then race to the finish line. The plane has a much bigger turning circle than you, but in a straight line, it's faster. So this is going to be close.
Yeah, this is, I think this is the same one. It's like not as many curves, it's more of a straight road. Turns aren't too bad on it, but there's a few narrow ones. So I'm, oh wait, there's only 2 of us. I suppose that's not too bad. Oh shoot, that's right, I have to race this here. It's an aeroplane, if I'm right. I think so, yeah. Yeah, because I'm sitting in place. Just barely keeping control over there. Sugar. Yeah, that's listen. Try not to use the brakes too much because once you touch anything, it's. First apparently. Don't know how, but apparently I am. So I'm not gonna complain. Cause I'm first. I don't really get this to be honest. I know you're racing a plane, but what the heck, it's that or ooh, I just barely got that. I see, you have to go to these checkpoints before the plane does. I'm halfway there too. This isn't bad actually. Something different from normal driving cars. Oh, and this isn't close as well. Oh. So that is actually really tight. It's scary. He's never far behind me. Right, this is quite a tight one here. I think I've lost it in this one. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I couldn't read it now even in this match, I'd say. Yeah. Perfect. Near the end, of course, that would always happen. I suppose if you don't even get through the other ones, it doesn't really affect your final bit, I mean. There's a plane. Sugar. Come on. Come on! Yes! Ugh, that was tough going there at the end.
Nice work.
Thank you.
You're officially faster than a plane. Can't say that about everybody, right?
Hmm. I can say I'm faster than a plane, I like that.
I knew it. You just bagged a sweet new ride, and now you know why showcase events are invite only. Everyone wants to get their hands on one of those.
Yeah. I like that. Do you want to get into this car? Well, you know, why not, as they say.